hard soldering preparation is identical to soft soldering. Simply clean the end of the tube. Don't forget to clean the inside as well. This time, LP5 is used for hard soldering. Again, apply lightly. Put it in. Change the torch from soft soldering torch to hard soldering torch. And now I need my welding material, a welding rod. Regardless of the flame at the front, always test at the back to see if you can solder, whether I have enough temperature, as it is the case now. So, that's it.